Okay, so you're probably wondering why, well, my house looks so different. I mean, my mom's house looks so different. That's because we don't live at the apartments anymore. And you're probably wondering, is Briley moved yet? No, she hasn't. Sorry. Bye, guys.